1953 are now being cleaned and digitized before going online. Aerofilm's pilots and cameramen have learnt their trade in World War I. They were aviation enthusiasts and pioneers.
They're in the business of aviation. They're friends with lots of aviators and people who are building aircraft as well. And it's the world that they live in.
They photographed the German airship Graf Zeppelin and its British equivalent, the R101, moored among haystacks. Here at English Heritage, they say there's much we can learn from these pictures about the history of car parking, for instance. This is a rugby match at Twickenham in 1929. Cars parked in long lines, nose to tails.
A bit like Emily, isn't it?